Hi everybody, this is Patty, and I know I look funny because I don't have my glasses on. I just filmed this and there was such a glare on my glasses I decided I'd take them off. I know it's strange to see me on this side of the camera. Usually I'm on the other side and I much prefer the other side. But something came to my attention yesterday and it really bothered me and I wanted to talk to all of you about it. I have over 10,000 subbies and I always take every new subscriber personally. I go in and I thank them for subscribing to my channel, and I was told yesterday that YouTube is now, if you do multiple comments at the same time, which I do, they throw them in the spam folder. So it takes a long time to do this, and to think that everything I'm sending is just going to spam, I don't think I'm going to be doing it anymore. I was away for 3 weeks on vacation visiting my kids and grandkids in Washington State, so I just left everything I'd gotten in a folder, and I've been going through it the last few days trying to catch up. I do not know if this is happening with comments on my videos as well. Hopefully not, because as I've told you, I try to answer every comment that's posted. It may take me a week or two, or in this case I'm a month behind because I didn't do anything for 3 weeks. So I'll be checking on that. I just didn't want my new subscribers, my old subscribers, all of you followers that have been with me and are so supportive to think I don't care, because I do care when you subscribe. I do care when you comment, and it means a lot to me. So this is a carte blanche thank you for every new and old subby that I have. I appreciate you watching my videos, leaving me comments. You are all so supportive of what I do. It just blows my mind. So this is just a teeny tiny little video to say thanks a bunch. And if you don't hear from me, that's the reason why. So stay tuned for the next crafty video. Thanks everybody. Bye-bye.